everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Skyla Tanager, and we are playing some XCOM 2. Let's murder some people in their faces. How about that? I like that idea. So we've got this scrub over here. We've got this scrub over here. Can JP do anything? No, this is why I can't have nice things. Wait, that was far enough that he couldn't shoot? Well, balls! Okay, let's have some fun. Let's throw this mimic beacon. Let's see what this thing- No, throw the frickin' mimic beacon, game! I don't know what it does, so I'm gonna throw it! It made it, Emily!
Moving out.
Whew. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't there a codex back here? Oh, wait, there was. Then I killed it. There used to be a codex here, but then I murdered its face. Yes! Yes! No! Wait, what? Oh, it is going after the mimic. Good. Nah, it's fine, don't worry about it. As long as they come to the mimic. I like the mimics now. Ah, you're fine. Mimic beacon was killed, that's fine. That's okay, because you know what? Now they're right next to each other, so ha. You're fine, Molly. Stop belly aching. Come on, kill. Get game. Damn it, game. Why you bad? Why you so bad? Oh, fuck. JP, time to get the fuck out! I did not mean to aggro that thing. Oh, balls. See here. No, I don't want to pistol fire on him. Has anybody got a key? You've got a grenade.
If you say so.
Let's see here. I'll throw the frag.
Take this!
Blow them up a little! Boom! Wrecked. Loot destroyed! Oh no! But he got a promotion! I mean, there's that. Let's see here. If I go up there, do I see the thing? That's what I want to know. No, I want to kill the other thing! Game! Okay, I do not like that thing. It scares me. It legit scares me.
It's killing time.
Okay, let's take care of the Lancer. No, no, I said take care of the Lancer. The Wade, to do your thing. Bye. Oh, that was loud in my ear. Okay then, hopefully that's not loud anymore to me. Wade is so cocky! No, that's a bad idea. That's a really bad idea.
Spin dabei. Scanning.
First dude to move. I'ma shoot him. I'ma shoot him! Do it, AJ! What? Epic negative failure. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck.
Help!
Get me out of here!
Please!
Molly and JP panicked! Everything is awful right now! Everything is awful right now. Everything is awful. Everything is freaking awful. Bye, Molly. At least you took out the zombie! I mean, that's something. That's not who I wanted you to hit, but she got a promotion! Okay. Uh-oh.
Whoa. What just happened?
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine, Ker. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it. You might want to worry about it.
Oh, thank you, body armor!
Yay! I like body armor.
I'll just go do that then.
I'll just go do the thing. Okay, I can use Soulfire on him. Who does more damage? He's got a higher chance to kill him, or to at least hit him, I mean. Boom! Get wrecked!
That armor's tough!
You don't say. And now he's gonna close up like a scrub lord. Okay, from there she should be able to do a Soulfire. Just, I don't even care, just kill it. Please, just murder it. The last thing I want is that thing just doing anything. It's not allowed. I said it's not allowed, therefore it's not allowed. Okay, so I got her. Her to hit is kinda not good. If I come over here. Maybe if I hide behind the supply crate. It's a little bit higher. Let's see here. He can't see anybody to heal them. Great. Okay, I'm not risking JP. Send a heal.
Go patch him
send
up.
A heal, AJ. JP kinda needs it.
I guess
right
I'll
over
be
there,
okay.
I'll be out of flanking. Which is something, at least. I mean, I don't have as much a chance to hit, but... Yep, that's what I thought. That's what I thought! Hurt better!
Could use some ammo over here!
Uh-oh. Okay, then! Girl? Oh, girl! Oh, Ger! Ger, we don't want to lose Ger. If we don't want Ger to die. Ger? Ger? Ger?
Anybody else feel that?
Wade resisted a mind control for once! It's a Christmas miracle!
They're moving around the side!
Emily? Emily? You hit my best friend! I'm going to... kill the shit out of you! Good. Okay, JP. Fuck it, take it out. I don't care. I'm angry at it. Kill it! It dared to hit my best friend!
Target neutralized.
Just let it whinge on top of that mech over there. Fuck you, Sectoid, you're mine! Boink! Domination is so overpowered! I just dominated the domination thing!
I'm trusting you here!
He'll be fine, don't worry about it. have six armor. That's illegal. That is so far and above illegal. Is Molly still panicking? Okay, she's good, she's not. I was gonna say.
I'm coming for you.
Molly is an angry Molly. No, you're not already there. You're running there, Molly. This is not how English works. Kill it. Murder! Aww! Gosh darn it, Nappa.
Hit the armor!
Fuck it. Do it. Come on, AJ!
Out of rounds. Help,
wait a
help,
minute, what?
Someone help!
Well, bye, JP! I guess Gurr was too close to that one. I was gonna laugh if he'd hit. So Gurr's bleeding out. That's bad. At least he's not dead! Hit the wrong dude, bruh. Oh, you're fine, JP. Okay, Gerbeagly is bleeding out. This could be going better. Is anybody else stabilized? She does not have stabilize. Fuck. See here, Wade. Can't see anything. Now I should be able to just at least somewhat take this guy. Hi! Okay then.
Time.
Yeah! Can you shoot from there? Yes, you can! Kill! Murder, death, kill! We gotta save Beagles! We gotta save Beagles!
Hostile terminated.
At least he's not dead. Even though I was the one who killed him. Oh wait, I killed the dude I was mind controlling. Fuck! Why am I so bad at this? Just kill it! Just Void ripped its butt. I accidentally hit the wrong sectoid. Oops. Bonk. Get wrecked.
Status confirmed. All Woo! Hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Okay.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Good, nobody's dead. Gerbeagly just has his spleen hanging out. Dealt the most damage. Wade, Bulldog, Lord Mane. He's a major, was a major, but I guess now he's gonna be a colonel. Oh wait, no, Molly's gonna be a colonel. I don't know if Wade got a promotion too. Lieutenant Gurr Magic Man Beagles. I should call him Gurr Beagley Magic Man OG-chan and just merge OG-chan and Gurr together. What do you guys think of that idea? Because they ended up having the same nickname, and OG-chan already died, so... Yeah. That happened. That happened. Oh well! You know, Emily could probably have some armor texturing already. I should look into that. I should. I probably won't, but I should. Aw, Emily looks so smug with herself. Like, yeah, I did the thing! I'm surprised nobody died there. I really don't like those things. They make me sad face. Okay. got out unscathed was AJ. Okay. Grabeagly is now captain. Let's see here. Third assessment. JP is now a sergeant! And he's not caught. Ooh! We already have me who has dead eyes, so we're gonna go with lightning hands on him. He's gonna be a gunslinger. JP's gonna be our gunslinger. Molly is now a colonel. Reapers! We already are dealing with aliens. Let's not deal with the Reapers right now, okay? Artisan. There's no cooldown on this ability. Ooh. Or Reaper. Should a melee attack by the first melee attack cannot miss. Ooh! Each melee kill in Reaper mode grants an extra action, but further melee attacks have reduced damage. Yes, please. Yes, please! Okay, restoration or capacitor discharge. On nearby units or robotic units take more damage. I'm gonna give her capacitor discharge. Because we already have somebody who has restoration. Ooh, everybody goes to the rupture. No. Does critical damage and ensures the target takes an additional 3 damage from all attacks in the- Ooh! Ooh! Saturation fire! Area. Addition cover those enemies can be damaged or destroyed. Uses a lot of ammunition. Let's go saturation fire. So that ended well. As well as it could have. Bonus 10% to critically hit enemies. Vulture. I'll think about the rest of them. But I'm gonna get Deadshot. I know! Not now! Damn it, game!
Avenger plotting new course.
Damn it, Nappa! Wait a minute, why is there a UFO there? Why? Why? I thought I took that down already. Uh-oh. Okay. Spook! She's a spook! Okay. Fuse, inspire, or stasis? Let's go for fuse. Guerrilla Tactic School. I've almost got the Gatekeeper autopsy done. Which is a good thing.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Alien Psyamp?
That this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude.
Your experience,
the aliens always have some reasoning to their actions. Even as, from what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself. This machine seems to be entirely autonomous.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Okay, that's gonna take me 6 days.
There is something exciting about working under the more intense con-
Yeah, I don't care, dude. I know there's new staff available for recruitment, I just don't care. Okay. Codex brain coordinates. Black market, lyrium crystals. Unused lyrium cores. Okay, let's take a look at what I can
started, Commander.
Buy. Weapons. Aha! That's what I thought. I did have to buy it. Okay. Yes, please. Let's see here. Okay, let's go to the Proving Ground.
These are slim, but I'm hoping we find a few more recruits who can handle a wrench. I could use
Don't worry about it, Shen. Don't worry about it, you'll be fine. See, another war suit. Or some experimental stuff. For heavy armored suits. Experimental heavy weapon. Experimental armor. Let's go find experimental powered weapon.
Choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Okay, honey buns. Okay, he's doing fine here. Everybody's injured. Everyone is murdered.
Hey, Commander.
What would I build, though? Well, I don't have the money anymore! I'd probably want to build a defense matrix, just in case. Maybe another Sense Communications or another laboratory? I guess, maybe. I need more money for that anyway. So let's go see if we can get some more money! Let's see, lyrium crystals. Our soldier. Let's go Avenger, see what the black market's got. Okay. Not gonna worry too much about the research. Do I want the money? Or do I want the focus? Balls! Let's get the focus. Okay, I've got like fuck all at the moment. Wraith suit. You're funny, I'm not selling that. I am gonna sell the exosuits though, because I really don't need them as much. Now that I have the war suits. That'll at least make it so I can make something. Let's see here, defense matrix, power relay, our resistance comms. I can't build a lab, I don't have money for that. Let's build a defense matrix.
Facility construction initiated.
And no, I want to take this dude off here. Cause I really don't need him. Throw him on. Oh wait a minute, what am I doing? Come on, let me go back. Low intel. Well, shut your face, okay? How are we doing on my dudes? How's my party doing? View soldiers. Wounded, 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 wounded. Okay. We got AJ, Tyler, Ethan, Rachel, and Entwin. And Day. Just got a couple more days. JP's nickname is Undertaker. What? Okay, we'll go do this one, and then we'll go to the other place and do that or something. Something or other. I don't know. Don't question my logic, you guys. My logic is infallible. Okay, recover from wounds. Let's just get all the way to day. Yes! Okay, I'm still training. Emily's still training for her insanity, but she's injured right now, so she can't really train. Into fire, poison, acid, and explosive. Wow! That's overpowered! Fuck. Okay. So we gotta place the extra Kislids on each mission. That gives us a scientist, which we don't really need. Ooh, that gives us a lot of intel. And that gives us an engineer. We don't really need an engineer. We do need the intel, though. We're going to Brazil! We're gonna go to Brazil, you guys. We're going to Brazil it up today. If you're from Brazil, leave a comment down below and I'll say hi. Okay. D-Live's shaken. Well, Molly's in charge, I'm gonna tell you that right now. Day is a warlock. Okay, then. I'm actually going to not bring D-Live, because he's already a colonel. We're going to bring somebody else. Let's bring... let's bring Antoine, why not? Gonna do your two rangers and two psi operatives. Yeah, we're gonna bring Rachel and we're gonna be in Antoine to see if we can get them some experience points. See your loadout. What? Oh, right, because they've got it. I was gonna say, wait, what? You're gonna get some Warden armor. Yes? Yes, okay. I'm gonna give the Wraith suit today because it seems fitting. It just seems fitting. Aw, doesn't she look spiffy? Wait a minute, this just makes me think. I'm thinking. Armor pattern! She gets to have an armor pattern now! Shema. She's gonna have zebra stripes. Zebra stripe day. I think that's everybody. Now let's go for our other stuff. That's definitely gotta go to her. Where are you? There you are. Do 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 do. Looks about right to me. Antoin, you can have the hazmat vest. You can have the nanoscale vest. And... wait a minute, no, she can't have the nanoscale vest. I almost forgot to put the war suit on her. I am a dumb. Let's see, Molly needs to get a PCS. See here, superior focus or dodge. She's gonna need agility because she's our frontline soldier, so she's getting advanced agility. Harder, better, faster, stronger achievement unlocked. Thank you, game. And the PCS is gonna go to... his will's already at 100. What's my will? There I am. My will's at 102, okay. So many people at 100 willpower. All of the colonels are at 100 willpower. Okay, he does keep getting willpower wrecked, so we might as well give it to him. Let's see here, let's give him the advanced repeater. And I think that's everything. I think, being the operative word here. Oh, mimic beacon, we do need that. Who am I gonna give that to? Let's give it to you. Let's go! Let's do it! It's Molly, me, no, Molly, AJ, Entwin, Day, Wade, and Rachel, aka OB-190.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Let's do it!
Position for deployment.
We're coming to help you out, Brazil. We're coming to help you out.
A hacker working for the Resistance installed a data tap along the Advent network in this area, and the data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate
it's
all
one of these ones.
And protect that gear.
Neutralize all enemy targets, secure, and protect the transmitter. Doom, doom, doom. Protect the device. Oh, cool! Is it just me or is the load time's getting a little bit faster? Which would be awesome, but... you know.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We
cool story, bro.
We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Okay. So we need to get in there.
Solid copy.
Go, Entwin, go! Got any aliens around? No? Cool.
On it.
Uh-oh. Okay, so we've got a Codex and an Andromedon. That's great.
Copy that.
Miss Spook?
Hi, boy.
Yeah, I don't speak a crazy moon language, Day. She spoke Spanish beforehand. I made her speak Spanish again, right? I can't remember.
Affirmative.
Doop, 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 doop. And Molly. Molly, 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 Molly.
On the move.
Hello! Uh-oh. Fuck! That's not good. You know what? Wade. Just blast them. Just do me a favor, just blast them. Thanks, bro!
We're visible here!
Uh-oh! Salvo says he gets another hit! Saturation fire? No. 85% chance to hit on that one, so kill it! Kill it! Kill it until it dies! Not bad, Wade!
Whoa. You see that?
Yes, I saw that, Wade. Let's see here. Where is... There she is. No... Oh, she doesn't have domination. Fine, I'll go for insanity. We'll just have to hope that the insanity causes me to take control of it. Or not. I made it panic, though. And I ruptured it. You're like, oh no, I'm scared. What are you doing? That would have been hilarious if he had his own dude. That would have been great. Take it out, Antoine. You got this, Antoine. You got this! Wubba-bow! Or not. Because it grazed. Now you have to make sure nothing kills you. That's not good. Kill it! Bonk. What?
Target still up.
You don't say. Okay, oh baby. Oh baby. Oh baby. Each melee grants an extra action. I wanna see what it does. I wanna see what it does. Oh my god. Oh my god, first one's guaranteed to hit. Holy shit. Do it. Fear the Reaper! Fear me! Fear Molly!
Target neutralized.
Fear the Reaper, bitch! Oh, I was supposed to keep doing melee attacks, wasn't I? Oops. Aw, I should have done a melee attack, darn it. Gosh darn it, Nappa.
Heading there now.
Just blow it up. Oh crap. Damn it, Antoine!
Here! Catch!
Hey, killed it. It's good enough for me. And he didn't hit Antoine. That's helpful. Uh-oh. Hi. I should have done another thing, shouldn't I? Jerk! Why did they always land me so far from the frickin' transmitter? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Necesito hallar nueva cobertura.
No, Edgy! Edgy! Edgy, no! Hashtag Edgy, no! No, no, no. Well, that blew up out of nowhere. Rachel. Murder, death, kill! If you don't mind. Now let's see if Antoine can actually kill it. Let's see here. Maybe if I place him here, he'll then go around the acid instead of through the acid. Nope. I mean, I could go right there and do it, but no. No. Screw me, I guess. Bug it. He can take an acid burn. He can take an acid burn! He'll be fine, don't worry about it. He's just got an acid burn.
Target neutralized.
Capacitor discharge. Eh, he'll be fine. He's just hanging out in some acid. It's alright.
Let's
do this. Bruh.
I'm on it.
Location confirmed.
Oh wait, that sent her to the acid. Whoops. Sorry, AJ. AJ is burning from the acid.
Allá voy.
I don't speak your crazy moon language. Overwatch. God, everybody's gonna have to go through the freaking acid. Let me control where I'm going, please. That'd be nice.
On your order.
You think they'd be smart enough not to run into the acid? But no. Tentuin is still burning from the acid. Ugh, acid burn. Sorry! Wait, but he didn't burn from the acid. What?
On the move!
What? Wait, that's not where I told you to go, Antoine. I wanted you to go against the wall. Damn it, Antoine!
Moving to position.
Any bad guys? No? Okay then. Okay. Wade.
Moving
We're gonna get you near that door. Fuck!
I'm all over it.
That sounds unpleasant, Molly. She went through the door! She went through the window without breaking it! How? How exactly?
No need to ask twice.
Antoine is still dripping acid. Trippin' balls, guys! Trippin' balls!
Yo me encargo.
Yeah, okay.
I'm hit!
Antoine's no longer burning from acid. Yay! Okay, AJ, do me a favor. Open the door.
We've got the objective in sight.
There it is. Uh-oh. Hey, look, a person.
Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Will do, Bradford. Love your face.
Heading out.
There they are.
Taking control.
Let's drop a hack on the heavy mech. You're not taking control, you're gonna stun it, because every time I try and take control, bad things happen. Wow. Oh, that's tempting. Oh, that's tempting. Nope. Oh, I should have taken every time! Grrr! Arrgh!
We're through.
Okay, but he shut down for two turns, gives me more than enough time to take out the other guys.
Let's move already.
We got void fire. Can I get all three of them? Yes, I can! Come on, day! With our tiger stripedness. Tiger stripedness. Okay. Uh oh! Is that a mind control? Please tell me that's a mind control. No? Balls. Yeah, well. Oh, okay then. Okay, you can't kill it. Credit Rachel. No, I can't risk that one. Can I do it from over there, though? No. See if you can take him out. Just do it! Ooh! Ooh! It grazes. I love it when it grazes and still kills them. Enemy like, down. Oh, you're still dead, bro. Get right. It'll be fine. I'll get into it to kill it.
It hit the plate! Could use some ammo over here.
Oh, you'll be fine. Come on, Antoine. Show us how it's done! Hey, check out the wall!
Got Antoine here.
Uh-oh. That's bad. I blew something up. I didn't kill it, but I blew it up. Hi. Enter in. Enter in. I still don't know what that does, and it still scares me. I'm almost okay with that because it kept Antoine alive. Okay, Antoine can't move because that guy's an Overwatch. Sanity. Take him out. I don't care, that guy needs to die so we can get Antoine the hell out of there. Overwatch Ruby, don't say.
Alien neutralizado.
On my way.
Now I wanted to hit the other one. Fuck you, game.
I got the bolt, Dante.
Take him out.
Good riddance.
Tech crypto. Gets rid of that shield there. Let's pop a heal on Antoine before he gets wrecked.
Go help him out.
I'm just happy he survived that. Okay, I'm actually over time, you guys. I've gone 3 minutes over time, so my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next video.
Thank you.